Now listen here. A company has four categories of employees. A company has four categories of employees given by, what are the four categories? Assistants, clerks, managers, and executive officer. So, assistant is represented with A, clerk is represented with C, managers is represented with M, and executive officers is represented with E. The company provides ₹10,000, ₹25,000, ₹50,000, ₹1 lakh as salaries to the people who work in the categories A, C, M, and E respectively. So, 10,000 is for whom? A1, A2, A3, A4 and A5. That were assistants. Then 25,000 is for C1, C2, C3, C4. They were clerks. Then 50,000 is for M1, M2, M3 were managers. Then 1 lakh is for executives E1 and E2. And if the relation R is defined by X or Y, where X is the salary given to a person, Y. So, X is the salary and Y is the person. X is the salary and Y is the person, because X is the salary given to the person, Y express the relation R through an ordered pair and arrow diagram. So, there are two forms you have to express. One is ordered pair and another one is arrow diagram. So, first you give like this. R equal to X comma Y, such that X belongs to, X is the salary. What are the salaries? 10,000. Because X is an element from this set. Next one is 25,000. Next 50,000. Next 1 lakh. Do you follow? X belongs to this. And Y belongs to what is it? A1, A2, A3, A4, A5, C1, C2, C3, C4, M1, M2, M3, then E1, E2. We follow. This bracket is for X set. Then this bracket is for Y set. This is whole bracket. So, very well you can write the ordered pair now. Isn't it? How you can write? R equal to X is an element from this. Isn't it? So, 10,000, A1. Next, 10,000, A2. Next, 10,000, A3. Next, 10,000, A4. Next, 10,000, A5. Next one is 25,000, C1. 25,000, C2. 25,000, C3. 25,000, C4. Next, 50,000, M1. 50,000, M2. 50,000, M3. 1 lakh, E1. 1 lakh, E2. So ordered pair you have completed, isn't it? Next one is arrow diagram. Next one is arrow diagram. So, how you have to write is, first one is what? Salary. This is salary. This is what? Person. Isn't it? It is better to write in different color. This is salary. This is person. Salary is what? 10,000. Isn't it? 10,000 is paired with, since I want to do the alignment so that I didn't write all the elements. Otherwise, you leave a gap and you can write. Next one is 25,000. Next one is 50,000. Next 1,00,000. Here, A1, A2, A3, A4, A5. Again what? C1, C2, C3, C4. Next one is M1, M2, M3, E1, E2. So 10,000 is paired with what? A1. Next A2. Next A3. Next A4. Next A5. Is it correct? Next 25,000 is C1, C2, C3, C4. You must use only one color. For your understanding, I am doing like this. In the exam, you have to do only one color. Then 5,000. M1, M2, M3. Next one is 1,00,000 is E1, E2. We follow arrow diagram, isn't it? We follow. They have asked in ordered pairs. Then arrow diagram. Is it okay? So first one is this. If you are not writing this also, no problem. For your understanding, I wrote this. But this is the answer. This is the ordered pair and this is the arrow diagram. Only thing is salary to a person. So first you must write the salary, then the persons. Who are the persons? Assistants, clerks, managers and executive officers. What are the salaried? 10,000 and 25,000, 50,000 and 1,00,000. Do you follow every one of you?